Hey everybody, this is Flimbear, and let's finish that game, I guess. I don't remember shaking too much. I need 60,000 coins to beat it, but I should be good. Yeah, let's go. The no damage might be a problem since it's the last boss. Oh wow, everybody's here. Okay. So I don't remember the patterns he has. I know he shakes stuff, like he punches the ground. I think I need to do... Okay, I need to shake it. If I good. Shake your shake. Focus on the coin. And I'll dodge that attack. I just did this. Good. Oh god. I'm at 50,000. Okay. I just need to shake him one more time. No, don't steal my gold. That's mine. One. I forgot you could shake you. Shake. Oh my god. Okay, break that. Come on, charge me. Dorador. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now shake, shake, shake. I'm at 55. 57. Now I need to not... Good. Break him down. Break him down. I want you to charge. Charge. Thank you. I'm gonna shake. Shake. I'm at 58. I need more gold. I need 2,000. That's it. There you go. Charge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I missed it. Yeah. I need 2,000 gold. That's it. But I don't think I can get it. Because he shaked me and...
Rock and roll!
Yeah. Can I shake him again? Yes! I'm at 60,000 right now. Great. No, do not shake me. Yeah, I need it to move away right now. Wow. Okay. Yeah, good. The no damage one will be hard, but no, no! Stop doing that. That's mine. That's mine. That's my goal. Oh wow, I missed it. I think I'm lost it. Unless. God. If he grabs you, you're done. No, don't beat me, my gold back. I don't think I can get it. There. He's gonna go in the middle and throw his orbs. And do that. I'm gonna retry, but at least now I know the patterns, all that. Should be easier. Should be faster too. Okay. There we go. I need to watch out for his punch, because when he punch, he throws you to the ground and he shakes you. Why did I let it go? I'm not even a fan of Frozen. Come on. One, go, 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 go. Grab, shake, 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 shake. I'm gonna smash the ground twice with fireballs. Fireballs are pretty easy. Now he's gonna smash. Try to punch on the counter, he's gonna charge me. Charge. No, I'm gonna throw. My 20,000 is gonna destroy the floor, and second stage is start. Now he's gonna punch, countering. Charge. Jumping. Punch. Shake. Punching. Okay. Counter. Jump. Okay. Enough letting him grab you. 500 away. Punch. Counter. He's gonna charge. Charge. Good. Why did I jump there? It's okay. No! I might be okay. I'm not sure. I don't think so. Yeah, I'm gonna retry that. Oh man! It's not only that, it's the time too. Doing the treasure and the time at the same time. It's kinda rough, but okay. Punch. Hunter. It's gonna rush. I'm gonna jump. Punch. Smash. Ground. Next, he's gonna punch. I'm gonna counter. He's gonna charge. I'm gonna jump. Big. No. Oh my god, that was crazy. Counter. Jump. Shake. Good, I'm at 60,000. Almost. I just need to shake him like once or and I'm fine. Counter. Charge. No. Okay, come for 3, 2, 1. He's gonna charge. I wanted to jump over you. If I can beat it at 6,000, I'll take it. Counter, thank you. 1, 2. Destroy, recharge everything. Yeah. I have 1 minute to beat it. Usually. I don't think I'll make it. Okay. Charge. 1, 2. 3. Oh, it's gonna do that. I'm gonna charge. I'm gonna charge over here. bad, but it's okay. Counter now. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, next. Same thing. Same thing. Gonna come here, I'm gonna down. Jump. That's pretty easy. Fly away. Good. He's gonna charge. One. Nope. Got there. Again. As long as he do not shakes me, I'm okay. Good. Sparks. Good. Yeah, that was close. Okay, no. 1, 2, 3. Come on. It's not hard, it's just perfect. Down. Smash. Fire. I wonder if I can counter the fire. Probably. That's gonna do it quickly. Charge. 1, 2, 3. Great. One more like this, and I should be okay. At least I'll have done the 60,000. But yeah, the no damage and the time. I'll try the time first. I don't think I can stop the fire. Charge. No. Again, a whole set. Wow. Now he's gonna smash down. Now he's gonna throw fireball. I can counter him. Okay, cool. Just easier. Not that much easier. Now he's gonna smash. Nice ground pound. Charge. 1, 2, 3. Done for the first challenge. Woo! Okay, it's not hard. It's just a lot of projectiles at the same time. Wow. Two missions left. The no damage will be the hardest, so I'm gonna focus on the time. Time should be easier now because I don't have to shake him. at all. Any, so I just need to pound, throw him on the ground, throw him in on the wall, and I'm good. I'm gonna try to do the no damage challenge at the same time, since if I take damage, I lose time. I have 3 minutes for the whole fight. That's a hard part. But should be okay. Okay, he's gonna charge. Let's go. I don't care about your gold. This is pretty easy. Good. Come here. You're gonna charge. Jump. Good. It's on the ground. I have no gold. And I'm happy with that. Counter. He's gonna charge. One. Two. Bro. That's so much faster. No. Counter that. One. Two. Throw your face there. Great. I'm gonna smash. I'm gonna counter. I'm gonna charge. One. Two. Cool. Now he's gonna he's going to, not gonna, but he's going to destroy the floor. Now do and get a bonus on time for that. I don't think so. Rock and roll. So I only have 1 minute 42 to beat him that stage, really? Now charge. 1, 2, 3.
I'm missing like at least 30 seconds.
Is there a way for me to deal more damage? Okay. Wow. I think I need to block all these fireballs, all everything red. I need to block. Yeah, block, 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 block. I don't care about that. Oh my god, I can't do that? That's a game changer right there. I saved 10 sec on that. If he's going to ground pound, I can shake. Okay. No, ground pound. I'm 30 seconds faster now. Great, 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 great fodder. Come on. I'm at least 30 seconds faster now. Just because I now know that I can block his pound. Yeah. One, two. He's gonna do lightning stuff. Come on! I don't know why I messed up there. It's okay. I'll do one more run. Okay, blue. Faster, 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 faster! No! I shake! Should be maybe okay. After this sec. Gonna charge. Gone! Done! Son! Yeah, now I need to do the no damage one. Oh my god! Oh, it's so close. At the end, I choked a couple of times, but now that I know I can counter his smash on the ground, should be so much easier. Now, no damage! That's it! That's the last challenge in the whole game. Okay. Woo! I'm hyped. I'm excited now.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm hyped. Come on, come on. One mission. And I know I can reach the last section of the fight pretty easily without taking damage. The last section is kind of rough, but if I remember to smash his fireballs, I should be okay. Okay, now do this. I don't care. No. Grab you. Good. No. I want to put it anywhere. I want it anywhere. Oh, I can do it. No? Okay. So, as long as he's on the ground, it's okay. Get ready.
Rock and roll.
Here it's not too hard. Just don't touch the button. I'm just gonna ground pound me. What? I totally jumped. That is not in the convention of Geneva. What? I threw him! I need to... Oh my god. Okay, just slow down. Calm down. To the gas pedal. I don't know. Go. No. Nope. I was stuck in there. I don't know what happened right there. Okay. No, jump. The more I play a level, the less good I am at it for some reason. No. I don't care about anything. I just need to not get it. I would have been fine with that section. He's gonna slam him. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna slam him on the wall. Section. At 250. Good. Oh, God. I'm starting to get hungry, too. I need to do it. I'm hungry for victory. Now he's gonna ground pound. No, I want him. Why did I ground pound that? I don't know what I was expecting. I got a ground pound. No. Oh my god, that was close. Now he's gonna charge. 1, 2, 3. Good. Dash. Dash. I don't. No.
No! God, I was so close! It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay. The fight is really darn too, so... Every time you close your eyes, I don't want to miss a thing. Okay, now he's gonna ground punch. 3, 2, 1, go! Smash the wall. It's going to change the section, and I'm gonna do okay. No. Do not freak out. Lightning is supposed to come from the air. He's gonna ground pound. Pound. One, two, three. So far, so good. Dash. Dash. Great. He's gonna ground pound. Jump. I want it to go. Throw him on the wall. Halfway done. Halfway done, son. Go up here. One, two, three. I need one more hit. That's it. What? I took damage? When? What? What? I just looked at like at my challenge like what? When did I take damage? I don't know when I took damage. That's weird. I'm gonna smash 3, 2, 1. I was doing so good! Well, it was doing so good because I took damage, but... What? I just don't know when I took damage at all. I'll have to check the video. That's when I took damage. I'm done. Move away. Move away from the crime scene. Wow. I was doing so well in section 3.
Don't be a lazy, dumb person. And move away from him trying to smash you.
What?
Wanted to shake. I'm trying to shake. One, two. At least I did not take any damage. Section. Good. Yeah, the fact that you have to smash by moving your remote is a kind of a problem in the game because it's not as responsive as pressing a button. Charge, 1, 2, 3. Good. Now you're gonna throw lightning. Charge. Charge. Hide. Good. Ground pound. Good. I want it. Good. Good. We focus on the button in this guy and not this one. Now he's gonna charge. 1, 2, 3. Okay, last time. I know the pattern. I'm a pro. I'm a ninja. I'm a money ninja. I'm Wario. Don't do anything stupid right now. No. I know what you want to do. I'm gonna let you, but first, let me take a selfie. No! I shaked! I totally shaked! Come on, remote! What's my battery level? It's good. God, I shaked it! I know I shaked. It's stupid. Okay, I'm just gonna remote that. Here we go. I think it's better. Yeah, I removed the strap. There we go. There we go. And check it. The buzz is not hard, it's just that my smash are not, and my the shakes are not responding. Oh. Charge. 1, Easy. Like I said, easy. Now, just shake at the right time. That's it. Or just... You know what? Since I can't trust myself not get a shake, or a shake probably better. Jump. 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 Here, dash. Here, dash. Here, hide. Ground pound. Everything is good. I'm gonna ground pound that. Oh my god, that was close. Yeah. I'm gonna wait. Smash you. Charge. One. Two. Three. No damage done. One. That's gonna go in the air. I'm gonna charge. Stress to the max. Yeah. Don't be stupid. Smash. No! Why? Why did I change my pattern? I had it! And I changed my pattern for no reason. Why? Come on! Be smart, Joe. Come on. Oh, God. Yeah, ground pound that. Ground pound that. I changed my pattern. I just have to go under the fire. I don't know why I did not do that. I have no clue at all. I'm my worst enemy right now. The boss is not hard. I'm hard. I'm not hard, but I'm making this level hard. Don't disappear, don't rush. There we go. Okay. First stage. The first stage could not exist and it would not change anything. There's no way to skip that cinematic for the 7th time. So let's go.
Rock and roll!
No, don't do anything crazy. Smash. Charge. Jump. No! Jump! Fuck. Fuck! I made the level longer now. Because I jumped too high. Come on! Do the same thing you do every single time and you should be fine. Smash. Jump. There we go. In the face. Charge. One, two, three. Go in the air. Charge. Charge. Jump. No.
I shaked. I'm sure I shaked. Oh, let's relax. 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 I don't know why I wait every time. There we go. I can do that. I know I can do that. Why am I waiting? Why do you not wait? I think the problem is the arms. I should just jump over it and save myself the trouble. I'm always one hit away, so I get 3D in. What?! I did not throw hard enough? Really? Look, here's the wall, jump on it. Finally! Single time. Come here, jump. Smash. No. Oh my god. The orb! Okay, I'm gonna. One second. I'm just gonna grab a glass of water. Sorry about that. No, why? I pick up the remote. Let's retry that. That was stupid. Okay, I closed the eat because it was making some noise. Sorry about that. Okay. Now that I'm totally relaxed. I'll do the level painlessly. Why do I wait every single time? Smash. Here. Don't wait. Jump. Jump. Charge. One. Two. Location. I'm gonna hide here. And I'm good. Relax your arms.
Rock and roll!
Oh my god, that dash though. Oh, that's scary. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the face. Now he's gonna charge. I'm gonna dash. 3, 2, 1. Dash. Here. Smash. I don't know why. No, I missed it. I went too fast. Oh my god. Charge. 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 Good.
I tried to smash there, it doesn't work. I should just jump. I should get closer to him and jump. And then smash. I'm gonna try that. Because obviously, it doesn't work when I try to do this thing. Every time I get caught, and it go there, I'm gonna charge, 1, 2, 3, I'm gonna catch, 2, 3, dash, should just do that. There we go.
Rock and roll.
Why did I smash there? It's the opposite of what I wanted to do. Crazy, man. I'm loco in the... I don't know. I don't know why they... Oh my god, that's stupid. Just jump on the other side.
Sorry. Sabotage myself, it's crazy. Ready? Throw it. Good. Next, smash. 1, 2, 3. And the last section. Good.
Pattern is really simple. First, you don't smash.
After that, the lightning ray.
Rock and roll.
I have it. Just don't be stupid. One, two, three. Great. Easy. It's like, come on. Why do I wait every single time? God, I saw that orb coming really close. Good. No. Jump. 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 One more hit and he's done. Yes! Yes! What? What? No! I was stuck in the orbs. I could not do anything. No! I was so close. I was so close. That's crazy. I was sure he was dead now. What? Sure, he was there. There we go. Okay. Sorry for the extremely long video of a somewhat pretty simple boss. I know you like long videos, but wow. I should have been done with that fight 30 minutes ago. Easily. Charge. One. What? Work. Come on! I shaked it. I can't shake it more than that. I might actually change Wiimotes just for the fight. Works like three-quarter of the time. Maybe more, but when it doesn't work, it screw me over too much. No, don't be stupid. Go here. Don't smash. Jump. There we go. I'm gonna go here. He's gonna go do the ray. Why do I wait? Move away from the vehicle! I saw it coming slowly and creeping, and I still smashed it in front of it. I don't know what. I like suffering, I know. Why do I wait? Just smash, go under, and smash a 3-2-1, go. If I don't talk too much. Next.
Rock and roll.
Oh, yeah. I'll be. Oh, yeah. What? Oh my God, what? Wait. good. Next section of the game is annoying. There's just a lot of stuff and my controller doesn't seem to want to respond perfectly. So,
rock and roll.
And I suck at the game. So yeah, this is, if I could restart there, that would be great. One, two, three. So far so good. Why do I wait? Good! Okay. Good. I'm just gonna charge. One, two, three. Two more. Charge. One. Two. Three. Come on! That's bullshit. The orb was where I needed to be. I mean, I'm not crazy, right? Could not do anything there. Oh my god, yes! One more, one more! No, it's gonna charge. If you don't miss that charge, you're golden! Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Woo! Woo woo! Oh my god! I did it. I finished the game. 100% everywhere. Oh my god. Thank you so much for watching. Now I can listen to the music, the ending music anytime. That's... I'm kinda sad that this is like the final... the final thing, but it's okay. Let's play the music. So thanks so much for watching. Write down if you want to see a particular game from me, and I'm so sorry about this. I should have done so much better, but it's okay. So this is the final episode of Wario Land Chicken. Thanks so much for watching. Have a good day.